Good morning everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we are making chana sundol. It's also called the garbanz or beans snack. So let's see how we can do that. As you all know that this is high in fiber and protein as well, and we are going to add some onion, some coriander leaves, urad dal, chana dal, coconut shredded, some mustard seeds, curry leaves, and oil. And a little bit about how we made this garbanz of beans. So you can always get it from a can if that is allowed in your diet. You can just wash it with cold water and rinse it and then drain it like this, or you can just soak the garbanz of beans for like 8 to 10 hours and then boil them for 2 vessels, and then you can make it like that. So there are many ways to make the same thing. Now my pan is ready, and I'm going to use my oil for sauteing. And the next thing is my mustard seed, and we're going to let it sputter. As you can hear the sputter in here, and once it sputters, we are going to use the chana dal and urad dal, and then we have to wait until it is medium brown. All right, now it is medium brown, and I'm going to add my curry leaves over here and saute it a little bit. Okay, now I'm going to add my onion, and then I'm going to saute it for like 2-3 minutes until the onion is glassy and well cooked. Okay, my onion is well cooked. Now I'm going to add the garbanz of beans. All right, before we garnish it with coriander or cilantro leaves, we have to add the salt. I'm just going to add the salt, and then I'm going to add the coriander leaves. Alright, the next thing that I'm going to show is completely optional. So I'm going to use the turmeric powder. As you all know, turmeric has curcumin, and it is very, very healthy for antibacterial purposes. So I'm going to add a pinch of that, and I'm also going to add chili powder. So chili powder is also completely optional. There is no need to use it unless you want a spicy kind of garbanza beans snack, but the onion is going to take care of the spices as well. But we're going to go ahead and add it in this recipe. It is completely optional. Let's see how we can do that. I'm just going to take a pinch of this and sprinkle around. And I'm going to take a pinch of this chili powder. Pull around, and I'm going to give it a stir. The turmeric, not only it has antibacterial properties and it is healthy to fight the immune system, grow better and all that, but it has a beautiful color to it as well. So, now it is already cooked, and I'm going to add our shredded coconut at this time. Make sure do not press on the beans, because it's going to mash it and it is not going to come out like a whole food. In the last row, leaves, coriander leaves. So I'm just going to put this in, and I'm just going to garnish it like that. And you don't even have to stir at this point. And I have turned off my stove right now. And it is ready, and I'm just going to put it in a plate and show how you can do the dressing as well. All right, our chana sundol is ready, and this is how it looks. It looks really nice, and I'm just going to taste. It's so good. It's so good, and it has a very nice aroma, and it is very healthy too, whether it's a morning snack or your afternoon snack. If you like this video, please do subscribe to my channel.